What they did today is what the residents and the medical students actually do when we teach them to prepare them for the operating room. So we didn't do anything any differently than we would if we were teaching medical students or residents about how to do ACL or PCL reconstruction surgery. First step is we got to get inside the nail. So you're going to take your knife, you're going to leave it up, and we're going to go right next to this piece of tissue here. Right? This is the red part. Good. Inside the nail. That's literally inside the nail. And that's the previous
It was really, really fun.